Hi, everybody. Today is February 9th, 2013. Sheriff Arpaio enlists martial arts film star Steven Seagal to train school guards. In spite of being denigrated by Democrats in his state, the man known as America's toughest sheriff is enlisting the assistance of movie star Steven Seagal, who, known for his unarmed combat prowess, to train volunteer armed guards. You notice they say they're armed guards. To protect Arizona schools within his jurisdiction against gunmen and other violent perpetrators this weekend, according to a spokesperson. Maricopa County, Arizona Sheriff Joe Arpaio, one of President Barack Obama's fiercest critics, claims his common sense plan will aid in avoiding a repeat of the Newton, Connecticut shooting that left 27 people dead, including the gunman, and 20 first graders in December, according to Sergeant Brandon Jones, MCSO spokesperson. Sheriff Arpaio is loved by his constituents and despised by the liberal left. Former Maricopa County Attorney's Office prosecutor Rachel Alexander, who worked with Arpaio, told the Law Enforcement Examiner, "He's also one of the few true policing innovators in the U.S. today." The Seagal and Arpaio training program is scheduled to begin today at a school site located in a Phoenix suburb, where Arpaio's SWAT team will assist in setting up various scenarios. Democrats became angry when they discovered that actual students would be used in the training exercise. The volunteers will become unpaid members of the Maricopa County Sheriff's Department and will be sworn in as peace officers by Arpaio, a Republican. Seagal, who is considered one of the top martial arts experts turned actor, will train the volunteer sheriff's posse in Japanese defense tactics, known as Aikido, a system that uses hand and foot strikes, arm and body locks, choke holds, and other tactics. The posse members will also learn techniques from other martial arts systems, such as Jiu-Jitsu, Karate, Taekwondo, Hapkido, and other styles, according to Sheriff Arpaio. Semi-automatic rifles and handguns, called simulations, guns which use rounds rather than bullets, will be used by the posse volunteers throughout the training. Four scenes will be offered simultaneously, and each will be held in separate parts of the school building, noted Sergeant Jones. Media were permitted to shoot one active simulated scenario. This photo opportunity will be coordinated by the on-site media relation officers. Interested media must be in place at 1:45 p.m. at the sheriff's command post, which will be parked in the vacant school parking area. During the training sessions and photo ops, Sheriff Arpaio was scheduled to answer any questions pertaining to the day's training from the command post. That briefing will be followed by media assignments for the filming of the active scenarios inside the school building. At the conclusion of the training, posse volunteers, instructors, and the sheriff were available for comment. So they're being trained in different types of martial arts along with weapons. These people are going to be armed with weapons. And I say good for him. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.